How to use Locket Widget App. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great, so let's start without wasting time. First of all, open up the Locket Widget application. If you have an account, click on Sign In. If not, tap on Create an account. Now enter your email address and click on Continue. Now enter your password. Now after creating an account, click on Friends to add your friends. You can find friends from other apps like Insta, Snap, or Messages. Add your friends. Now tap on your profile. Now click on Add the widget and tap on Add. You can choose your photos or friends to add on the lock screen. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question on search topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.